Peeps, it's Mama from Joe Mama here, and if you can tell, we're doing some natural disaster. Joey is up at Missy's house, and I've had one crazy busy week, so we haven't done any recordings at all this week. I mean, I know you guys have still been getting recordings. But it's just been crazy. We had two overnights back to back, and Douglas is now out working back at the school. Which is gonna help out quite a bit. And Hopefully starting next week, my hours will go back to normal. Ooh, the refinery. So, and it's been raining a lot lately, so we haven't been able to do any outside videos. But other than that, sandstorm. Other than that, everything seems to be back to normal. Or as normal as it can be. See, is my health going down? No. I think I'm in a good spot. For now, anyways. And there goes my roof. Oh, look at the snow darting in, or the sand. Half of the roof is missing now. Get off my head, I don't want to look at your feet. How do you like me now? Whoa! Guess I should have just stayed in my corner. Come on, get up. Thank you. Get back over here. Oh, gotta get out of here. Let's pull out a little. We'll come over here and we'll watch everybody trying to scramble up the tower still. Most of the stairs are missing, guys. If you're up there and stay away from the edges. You're gonna fall to your death. Oh, someone is up there. Whoa. Alright. Why was I in the air? Alrighty. Let's go check out the leaderboard. Whoa. That's not cool, man. Not cool at all. Furious Station. Alright, come on, leaderboard. Load up. Nope, checking the leaderboard this time. Just stand up here. Wonder if it's gonna be a flood or a tsunami. Why'd you crawl back down, dude? You were up there. People are trying. You went up on the wrong side. Earthquake! Get off the structures. Hmm. There goes the... Oh, I gotta watch the tower go. It's going! It's going in slow motion. What the heck? The tower's going in slow motion. There it goes. Anybody still on the tower? Couldn't tell. Don't think so. Now people stall up on the roof. Woohoo. What is going on with the earthquake? It's making me just shake all over the ground. Look at that. It's like I'm levitating. I'm on a hoverboard, man. That's what I was trying to say. I'm on a hoverboard. Whoa, no. There we go. I'm not moving right at the moment. Yes. Let's see if the board's up. No, not yet, it ain't. Yeah, so I'll play a couple different games. I'll do this one, of course, and then I'll probably do hide and seek and the glass office. Cool. Not sure which other ones I'll do. I can level up my peeps on a project, see if I can beat that gym that I'm going after. It's not the last gym, but acid rain. Of course it is. Get inside. Turn it in. Not too close. Stay over here for now. Just stay away from the green. There we go. Take a bite of your apple. Yum, yum, yum. Healthy snack. Well, so outside of just working long hours and working every day this week, nothing else has happened. Joey went to that Kalahari's. I got the pictures and the videos. Hopefully this week, with my schedule going back to normal, I want to do the... why is the board down? Not cool, man. I want to do some editing in that. I just been so busy, I haven't wanted to do anything. I did get the pictures off of Dropbox, though, so... that will come in handy. I think I'll have to do like a slideshow. I know there's a few videos. I'll get them organized in that, and then maybe just throw some pictures in it at the same time. I'm not sure. That was wrong, dude. Come on, stand up. Tsunami. Better get up there so we can jump. Here it comes. It's right there. How much further do we have? Okay, this will work for me. There's the tsunami. Watch the platform go out from beneath us. There's actually people. It's just gonna what? Jump over it? Jump through it? Yeah, they're gonna jump. Yeah, how'd that work for you? Yep, here comes the building. Down at the end. Is it gonna fall? Is it gonna stay? Woohoo, it stayed! Yay! We made it! We made it, yay! Ow, that hurt. Yay! Nothing like getting an itchy eye. Sorry guys, I'm not flipping you off. Just scratching the eye. Take a bite of my apple. Wonder how long I'm gonna go before I actually end up dying. My health's down halfway. Crystal quick stop. Oh, just 10. So maybe a blizzard or a fire or lightning. I like the lightning. It's pretty cool to watch it strike. Jump. Almost. I almost made it. There we go. We'll sit in the watchtower. Hey, Linderson. Linderson 3. There's so many guests. People create guest accounts, I think, just to troll people. The volcano. Oh, it's a volcano. Get over it. Ugh. Let's see if I can hide right about here. Actually, I might want to go up just a bit. Yeah, right about there. There we go. Oh! I'm out of there. I guess that's how long before I die. The next round. Ooh, a lot of people didn't make it though. That's why I like this game, because you never know. Sometimes it's safe to be there, other times it's safe to be back hiding in a building. Joey, of course, stands by it's always safer on the volcano. But let me know what you guys think. Where do you, when you play a natural disaster and the volcano, where do you guys actually stand? On the volcano or hide in a building? Let me know. But I like it because it, each round is short, so you get quite a few different rounds and almost get to see almost every disaster. I mean, yeah, there's a lot where it's like 2-3 times in a row, but they've actually caught it more now. Quite a few people made it. And so you're not actually getting the same ones constantly. Just like I've seen a couple upgrades in the maps itself. No, Fury Station, that one actually is a pretty normal one to get over and over, and I think it's because it's the cars. And this is also a favorite for like the flash floods and the tsunamis. I think I've had a blizzard on here once, sandstorm once, fire, tornado. I think I've had them all on here. Acid rain, of course. We haven't had a snowstorm, so maybe we'll have a snowstorm. Or a flash flood. Earthquake. This is good for Earth. This is actually pretty normal for earthquake. There went the, billboard. People say standing on him is supposed to make it so that you're not jumping around as much. Joey says it anyways, and I mean, I'm not really shaken. He's not really shaken, so that's a good thing. The people up on the roof. But now, if a piece comes flying, of course, you're still going to get hit with it if it flies in your direction. Man, that's getting pretty messed up. I'm surprised it didn't. That one column actually held. There it goes. Wonder what the other side looks like. Oh, the stores actually held up pretty good. The piece is just stuck in the air floating. Am I really lagging that bad? Wow. Points received. I forgot how far it zoomed out I was. Sunny Ranch. This one's good for a flash flood. Nothing like being on the tallest structure in the game. I love my balloon. It's the best way of getting around. It doesn't look like we're gonna have a lightning strike. It's too clear. Fire. Okay, let's keep the, so I can see where the fire is at. Should burn in the barn first. Can't really tell though. Not a little bit more. That must be in the barn. Yep, that's in the barn. There, now you can start seeing it going up the side of the barn. This is the safest place for now. For now. The barn's burning down. It's gonna fall. Whoa! If you guys were standing there, you're dead now. See? That one's stuck. this one right here. Yeah. And starting to burn. So, and hopefully, oh, if that wasn't luck, that was awesome though. That was just so cool. Huh? I don't like being that zoomed in. That was just epic. So, Party Palace will be our last map for today. I wonder, probably a snowstorm. I guess we'll find out. Looks pretty clear. I love messing with the view. It's on the different angles. Watching everybody else scatter around the board, climb into the top, fall into their death. Tsunami. And there it comes from. I might be able to jump over it from here. There we go. I'm just gonna go through the watchtower. Whoosh. You guys are just gonna ride the carousel to your death. That'll be funny. Here it comes. Jump. Yay! I survived! Yay! And you guys are gonna fall. Or not. That looks unstable at all. There it comes. Huh? Oh, to survive and then die right at the end? Oh, that would be so terrible. Alright, peeps. Thanks for watching. If you liked it, let us know by hitting that like button. If you haven't subscribed already, please do so. Hit that subscription button. Also, hit the notification button. This way you'll know as soon as we post a video. And if you'd like to, leave a comment. I normally, get right back to you and respond depending on the time and what time you post it. So, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.